transformation. That might be a hit. What is up, boys? We are back today on Clash GG for another juicer video today. Clash Rain to Knife video finally is out. I've been trying so long and I did so many attempts, guys, to get that knife. So basically every 30 minutes, there's a rain on Clash that you can claim for free and you'll get a couple gems, a couple pennies. And basically I tried to turn this into a knife and it worked. It worked after so many attempts. This knife is gonna be given away on Twitter, so make sure you watch the video, make sure you enter that, and much love, guys. Let me know if you want to see more of this, and I'll see you next time, okay? Mwah. All right, here, 1k rain is about to be paid. Hopefully I can juice up here, get something pretty good. Come on, how much? Okay, 318, we can work with that. We can work with that here. So we're gonna try a little like 44, sure. Try to hit the banana sticker. Roll under all animation. That might be a hit. Yes, finally, man. I can finally play the game. Holy moly, bro, about time. All right, good thing, guys. I've been trying for a long time, so hopefully this 318 is good for it. I got time to go do myself a little coffee here, so maybe that's what I needed to just claim rain and then go make myself a coffee. Maybe that was the play. Maybe that's how you win. I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna try Azimuth Dream treasure map and need like a 20 case banger. Like it's the first time I even try the cases here. That's a banger, actually. Right on the dot in crazy. Why do I feel crazy? I don't know. I feel crazy. I was crazy once. I feel crazy. Come on here. They need to pull here some gems. I'm done, bro, trying this. Come on, man. Don't let me claim another rain, please. Stop. Okay. This can be the Azimuth. Azimuth is how much here? I don't know, to be honest. Probably, wait, how much is it? What, 200? Wait, this is really good. This is really good now. Okay, the only way to beat us is if we pull two gems or one gem and it's a 250. So maybe we both pull a gem here. Go down. Bang! 250, please. Please get me out of this. Please get me out of this. Bro, I had to go. Oh, okay. That's still fine. 120 is still fine. Bro, that's what I needed to do. I just needed to go get myself a coffee. Just claim rain, go get myself a coffee. That's all I needed to do. Quick little break, guys, before we continue this video. If you want to support me, you can join our 8.5k weekly leaderboard by using code GGE on ClashGG. You also get exclusive bonuses in the Discord. So don't forget, join the Discord. There is 200 gems in promo codes there every single day for anyone. Much love, guys, and enjoy the rest of the video. Okay, one more juicer battle and we can literally cash out, man. And I'm done fucking trying this video. Like I just need one. Just need one, man. Please, one. Just one. 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 Uno. 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 Okay, Mekton Rush, Minefield, Hypnotic, Solar Power, Arcade, and a banger at the end. Probably. Oh, I wish I could do this. There has to be a way. Yeah, I remove the Hypnotic and do like a lowercase here. The crime scene. Crime scene is fine. This and Terminal. Flash spins on. Bro, please get me out of this suffering, man. I'm so done. Come on, man. Here are some gems. Go down. Okay. It's terminal. Mekton Rush. I haven't opened this case even. The gold one seems pretty fine. That's how much? 70? 75? Whoa, okay, that's good. What the hell? Oh man, come on, we needed a gem here. We needed a gem, that's for sure. Okay, that's fine. Minefield. Gem here, bang. This can be like 2k in this one, by the way. This can be the top item. Or I'll take the sniper for sure. Go down. It's not going down. Yeah, 52. It's not the end of the world, but not great, that's for sure. Here, one more gem. Yummy, bro. Yummy, we needed. Hypnotic. Come on, man. Get me out of this suffering, man. Go down. No! No, bro. Come on. Gem here. Oh, there's no gem, actually. It's just straight up the deagle, right? We need to pull the deagle here. Someone needs to pull the deagle. I'm pretty sure it's a 1%. Stop. Oh, my God. My God, this is so cursed. This is so cursed. Not even money back right now if you win. Go down. Oh my God, it's not going down. And we'll need to pull here at the end up top. Pull at the end up top. Some gems up top. Gem up top. Go down. Bang! Wait, value at the end though. That's pretty good. We need the Shantiko. But I'll be honest. Ooh, stop. I mean, that's fine. It saves the battle, but we're still in the trenches. Wait, what can we cash out actually with this? Because at the same time, you know, 178, and I keep my mental. 178. What can we get for 178 on CS? 178. 178 is not bad, is it not? A stained battle scar is actually not bad. Alright, so let's just end the suffering, boys. Let's accept this Dragon Lore, yes. But also this stained battle scarred, boys. Let me know if you want to see more of this. This is gonna be on Twitter for a giveaway for you guys. You know, I got it for free from Rain. So you guys can go on Twitter, it's gonna be there to claim it. And there we go, not bad. Alright, anyways, boys, don't forget though, this took so many attempts and like it's insane. So if you're gonna grind it, good luck, because myself, I mean, unless you guys really want a part 2 and to me to get like, I don't know, a Dragon Lore maybe, I don't know, or like a bigger knife, a Doppler, a Sapphire, that would take a lot of time, but I'm down to attempt here and there. It's not the worst in the world, but hey. Don't forget, boys, it is gambling at the end of the day. Much love, and I'll see you next time, okay? I'm tired of this, okay? Much love, guys. Enjoy. Mwah.